Dear students, welcome to video lecture series on Vocational Electronic Science. Today's topic, Instruments. This presentation is created and narrated by Hemant Satpute, teacher, Department of Electronic Science, Fergusson College, Junior Wing, Pune 4. In lecture number 15, under the topic of Instruments, today we are going to quickly revise series type ohmmeter and shunt type ohmmeter. Reference used, special notes for 11 bifocal electronics written by Professor D.S. Vidyasagar, Department of Electronic Science, Sri RLT Science College, Akola, and a textbook of 11th electronics written by Mrs. Anaga Padye and Professor C.H. Karmarkar, published by Everest Publishing House, First Millennium Edition, 2001. Let's begin. Series type ohmmeter. This type of ohmmeter consists of PMMC movement connected in series with a resistance and a battery. To understand the working, consider the following circuit. It is used to measure high resistance values. When unknown resistance Rx equal to 0, that is terminal A and B, they are shorted, then maximum current flows in the PMMC movement. In this condition, the zero adjustment resistor R2 is adjusted to obtain the zero reading. So here, look at the scale reading. When Rx is zero, this external resistance, unknown resistance is zero, then current will be maximum. So for maximum current, full deflection of the pointer, resistance is marked as zero. When unknown resistance Rx is infinite, that means between A and B, nothing gets connected. The terminals A and B are open circuited. Then the current through PMMC movement, permanent magnet moving coil meter or galvanometer is zero. So the needle rests on left side as shown in the above diagram. So current is zero. It implies the resistance, unknown resistance is infinite. So this is the scale setting. The value of series resistance R1 can be calculated. This is the series resistance R1 can be calculated using the following equation. R1 is equal to RH minus IM into RM into RH upon V, where RH is called as the half scale reading of the PMMC meter. V is the internal battery voltage. I hope the thing is clear. Now, let's quickly discuss shunt type ohmmeter. In this type, the permanent magnet moving coil meter connected in parallel with the resistance under measurement, that is Rx along with a battery. To understand the working, consider the following circuit. So unknown resistance Rx is connected in parallel with the meter. In this type of ohmmeter, the on-off switch is necessary as shown in the diagram. First, we have to connect the unknown resistance Rx and then switch on the switch so that Rx comes in parallel with the PMMC movement. If Rx is removed without switching off the switch, then PMMC will be burned out. There are two conditions of the circuit. If the unknown resistance Rx is equal to infinite, that means terminals A and B are open, then the current finds path through the PMMC movement. In this condition, we have to adjust R1 such that the meter gives correctly the full scale deflection. So when Rx is infinite, meter gives full scale deflection, current will be maximum. So it is marked on the scale as infinite resistance. When unknown resistance Rx is zero, that is terminals A and B are shorted, then the current through PMMC is zero and its deflection will be zero. So this type of meter is used to measure low resistance values. So current zero is marked as resistance zero. It is on the left side of the scale. I hope the working is clear. The value of this resistance R1 can be calculated by using the formula. R1 is equal to V upon IM minus RM, where R1 is the variable resistor connected in series with the battery. V is the internal battery voltage. RM is the meter resistance and IM is the maximum full scale deflection current which the meter can take. This is the end of today's lecture. Stay tuned for next video lecture in this series. Please do visit my YouTube video channel, FYJC Vocational Electronics, for all the video lectures on different topics in this series. Subscribe, like, comment, share, and stay tuned.